What up, y'all? Y'all already know it's Fly. First things first, we're trying this game out. I have not. I played the one on the PS3. I beat that one. I didn't beat this one right here, so we're about to check this out.
A billion lives lost in the petricite fires that swept Helgen's surface, reducing it to nothing more than a lifeless rock. In the days that followed, an uneasy truce was negotiated and a settlement was reached. The survivors were to be given refuge on another world. Vecta, home of those responsible for Helgen's destruction. Half of the planet was given over to the survivors. And the Vectans that lived there were forced to leave. This was no longer their home. This was New Helgen.
Alright, let's get to it, y'all. Now, see, we're looking around.
Can't take everything, just what we need. Listen, I know this is tough, but we don't have a choice. We have to get to the wall. We'll be safe on the other side. I'm gonna look out for you. I need you to do the same for me, okay? Gonna be my second in command. Let's go.
Okay. I'm glad we're running. We're not gonna sit here and stay here. Cause I'm about to say. Let's get out of here before we get captured around here. Come on, let's hit the back way. Yep. I knew it. Let's hit the back way. What we doing? We jumping or what? Catch me, Dad. We out. Is there, am I missing any secrets? Doesn't look like it. All right, come on, we out. What happened? Why are you looking like that?
Okay, Lucas, I promise. This isn't forever. We'll be back. This is Vecta. This is our home. It always will be. I want you to remember that. Okay?
I think he knows something. You think he's gonna die? I think.
Come on.
I think he's prepared, because, like, the way how he looked like he ready if anything happened.
Lucas, get in here.
Come on, bro. Let's not get caught up. Is that a drone?
We have to be quiet. Okay, wait here. Don't move until I tell you.
I won't.
Okay, now, Lucas, now! We're smart, we'll be fine.
Okay, Dad.
Now, Lucas, now!
Shoot this.
They don't see us from up there. This guy might catch us. This is gonna get real.
Passage out.
Hey, buddy, I don't like it any more than you do, but until you get to the wall, it's their rules. Like I said, you're gonna need some help.
You can get us to the wall safely.
Look, the South Crossing is closed. We're gonna have to take the long way. We've wasted enough time here already.
What's your name?
Sinclair.
I'm Michael Kellen. This is my son, Lucas. We're gonna go back outside. I want you to stay close to me and don't make any noise, okay? You're doing great. I'm trusting you.
Dad's a smart man, kid. Let's go.
Move! Don't dump your stinky belongings on the road. Hurry! Move!
I can't even tell if I'm even crouched or not. That's how small he is.
Something's locking that door. There's a hole in the roof. One of us might be able to squeeze through, drop down, and clear what's blocking. We need to move. It's too late to turn back now.
He's the only one small enough to fit through there.
Straight for the hole, okay?
Sure.
Seems like a good kid.
He's always had his own way of doing things.
He's braver than some of the adults around here.
Hold up. I saw some roof over there.
Getting real.
Let's go. Keep it low.
When we're on the other side. Come on, we're not far from the wall.
You gotta stay dangerous to survive at this point. This whole city's going to hell right now.
Careful. This way!
find him.
Wait. We were promised safe passage. Please, I've got my son with me. We're unarmed. Hey, stop! Stop! You can't do this. This is our home, too!
No! What's wrong with him? Why isn't he moving?
I knew that this was gonna happen. I'm not gonna lie to you. I was nervous about this part.
Well, looks like you're gonna have to stick with me, kid. Come on. We'll be okay once we get to the other side of the wall. Come on.
They should have stood hidden, like.
Well done, Lucas. You're the youngest cadet ever to be admitted to the Shadow Marshal Academy. You should be proud. I know if your father was here, he'd feel the same way. All our people want is to be kept safe. That means taking the fight to the Hellgast. It means crossing the wall. No matter what they do. Still Vector over there. One day you're gonna get it back. For all of us. The Shadow Marshal program is honored to have you, Lucas. You know where you have to go. And you know what happens if you get caught. You're let out. On a wall in chains. The back over your head. Paraded, or mocked, and then executed.
Be far into the future.
You have no idea how sickening this is to us. Forced to live here, alongside the people who destroyed our planet. Then there are people like you, Lucas Kellen, judging us, treating us like we are the criminals. This wall won't protect you forever, Shadow Marshal. We'll march through it and take the rest of your city.
Try it. It won't be as easy as the last time.
Of Lady Hera Visari, and in accordance with Statute 8 of the Peacetime Convention, we hereby sanction the release and exchange of detainees, and for them to be returned.
This is happening to him at 14 years old. That is wild. Oh, nah. She could have killed me. So far, this story is about to be interesting. I ain't gonna lie, I could see it looks good. It was made by Guerrilla Games, who made Horizon, so I wouldn't be surprised.
Seeing what I'm seeing, the intel speaks for itself.
They don't agree.
Well, Minister, we're gonna have to convince them. I have to go. Excuse me. Welcome home, Lucas.
Thank you, sir. It's good to be back.
The men might appreciate what you did, but it wasn't smart. You're too important to this operation. God damn it, you're too important to me.
I had to, sir. Getting captured was the only way those men were getting out alive.
Luckily, we had someone to trade.
Was she?
Codename's Echo. Chancellor Vasari took a keen interest in getting her back. Besides the fact that she's a half-breed, we've got nothing on her. Let me show you something.
As ruler of New Helgen, I will not...
I take it you've seen this.
...the same mistakes of the past. We must protect...
Negotiations broke down days ago. The government's running with it, playing out options. I can tell you they won't find any.
Since when do we start relying on politicians?
That's my boy. Look, I know I'm asking a lot after everything you've been through, but I need your help. We're on the brink, Lucas. One wrong move and this all blows up in our face.
Whatever I can do, sir.
It was a recon mission across the wall. Infiltrating military communications, troop movements, and logistics. We need hard evidence, then we can strike.
What happened?
We don't know. That was 2 hours ago. We've heard nothing since. I need you back in there. Contact me when you've located the crew and retrieve the intel. The Hellgas nowhere there, so at this point it's damage limitations. We can't leave any traces. I'm trusting you to clean this up. Do what you do best.
Pulsar, this is Shadow 1-8. I'm inside the facility.
Good job, 1-8. Locate and secure your owl and weapons package.
Copy that. Sir, I've spotted a security camera.
You can expect enemy resistance. Use your tactical echo to spot any threats. Drive carefully, 1-8. Pulsar out.
I knew I was missing something. There's a reason why I had to come over here. I see it. So, I'm gonna have to jump down right here. Then the thing is right here. There we go.
He's up there! Re-engage him!
To wage war on the Hellgast.
Understood. I'm redirecting additional units to that location. Patrol and advise.
Hostile!
Pulsar Shatter 1-8. First package located and secured. En route to second package.
Roger, 1-8. The weapons drop should be nearby.
Ammunition package acquired.
Copy, 1-8.
Go.
Ammunition package acquired.
Copy, 1-8.
Got eyes on the area. There now. 1-8 out.
Thank you.
Pulsar 1-8. I'm at the crash site.
Crew status?
3 KIA. They've been searched. Looks like they died in the crash.
The others can't be far. Find them. Remember, 1-8. No traces. Destroy the ship. Pulsar out.
Watch your cover!
What's your status?
Flight took out an engine. We couldn't make it to the water.
You have the intel?
Here.
Whatever we're doing to get out of here, we better do it fast.
There's a dropship in the bunker. We can use that.
Those AA guns on top of that dam will cut us to pieces.
All right, hang on, guys. Pulsar, Shadow 1-8. Intel and team are secure. The enemy has firepower compromising our exit. Proceeding to neutralize. Over.
Copy, 1-8. Just make sure this works.
Roger, sir.
Pulsar out.
I'm gonna set the charges. Hold your position and stay on comms. I'll come back for you.
Yes, sir.
I didn't think anyone was coming.
We're getting out of here, boys. Easy. We ain't out yet.
It's intel.
They wouldn't bail us out of here for chicken feed. This is big. How about we stay alive and make it count?
I just want out of here.
dropship in the bunker. We can use that.
Those AA guns on top of that dam will cut us to...
Alright, y'all. This is where I left off in the morning. This is my first time playing this, just letting y'all know.
And stay on comms. I'll come back for you.
Sir.
I didn't think anyone was coming.
Getting out of here, boys. Easy. We ain't out yet.
It's intel. Better be worth it.
No deals out of the chicken. This is my
There we go. Dude, there's people up there. It's a good thing I haven't even gone to the other side. There's a lot of people up there. It literally came out of nowhere as soon as I left. Alright.
I'm working on it.
Chancellor Vasari approved the construction of a further 10,000 armed fortifications along the partition that divides planet Vecta. Building is set to begin next week on the 200 feet high wall that spans the entire 50,000 kilometer circumference of the globe, passing through 12 cities and 2 continents, making it the largest freestanding structure in over 500 surveyed worlds. Chancellor Vasari approved the construction of a further 10,000 armed fortifications along the partition that divides planet Vecta. Building is set to begin next week on the 200 feet high wall that spans the entire 50,000 kilometer circumference of the globe, passing through 12 cities and 2 continents, making it the largest freestanding structure in over 500 surveyed worlds.
Roger that, Pulsar.
What's up, y'all? As you know, be back at it. Now, this is where I left off. You know, this was the last spot I had to get to. I had to end it. I had other stuff going on. Alright, so we're gonna send over our drone. We're gonna let the drone do a little of the hard work here. Well, I'm out of range, so I gotta get closer. Let me see where I gotta head to. Okay, we're heading towards this direction. What is down here? Nothing. Okay. There we go. Well, let's see how many guys this thing draws out. I'm not sure if I have to go upstairs though. Come up here. Come up here and be fooled. That was a close call. I mean, it was a sloppy way of executing it, but it got done. Yeah, there we go. I was trying to figure out what it was. I'm gonna place that one there. And then place this one here. And can't figure this one. Right?
Roger, 1-8.
Recon, you guys copy my last? I'm heading to the dropship now. What's your location?
Now. Be there shortly.
Alright, so we headed downstairs. I know there's going to be some guys coming up or something, right? Let's see. Surprisingly, no. I'm thinking people are going to actually show. I don't think I need to hack this, but let's... Nah, I don't need to hack it. Yeah, I'm good. Alright. I guess we just gotta keep going lower and lower. You know what? I probably gotta go. Let's see. I guess here. We need to. Saying this way. Oh, wait. Alright, that's an ally. We're good. Alright, it's about to go down. Man, it's getting real. Oh my goodness. I did not think they were going to come out like that. I did not see that coming. All right. This is they deep in here. All right. We're gonna have to play this one smart. Guys, like, in my way. Can you get out my way? It's cleared in here.
Drop ship. Keep a lookout.
Man, there's some crazy gunfights here. They dying before even coming out of there. I'm low on ammo.
Found on the auxiliary drive of the ISA Cassandra. She's one of ours. Black site. R&D. Biotech, primarily. We try to make contact. Nothing. Crew are presumed dead.
What was the research?
It was supposed to give us leverage. Purely deterrent. God damn it, if the Hellgast exploded, they'd be unstoppable. It wouldn't be a war. Genocide. Part of the intel you retrieved was a series of outgoing transmissions from the Cassandra. We think it's Hellgast encryption. My gut tells me this is who sent them. Dr. Hillary Massar, project leader. Looks like she's trying to infect. Board the ship, restore power to the engines, and steer her into the sun. Make it look like an accident. An extraction team on standby to get you out. There's a reason why we took such care with her work, because people wouldn't understand. That's why I'm involving only you in this. Anything could be waiting for you on there. Watch your back.
Pulsar Shadow 1-8. I've got eyes on the ship. Defensive systems look to be down.
Roger. Breach the hull and advise what's inside.
Z-12. Approaching ISC Cassandra. 50 meters in closing. Shadow Marshal, begin prepping for spacewalk. You are clear on my mark. Breach device in place. Z-12 clear for departure. Good luck, Marshal.
Well, this is pretty cool. We're in space. That's pretty cool.
Elevator's down. I'm finding another route.
Roger, buddy.
Unauthorized personnel found in science labs will be reprimanded.
Airlock sealed. Gradual pressure transition initiated. Equalization complete.
Three more this morning. Hellgas refugees. They came to us looking for a better life. The only thing we gave them was death. I got nothing more to say. I keep telling myself that this is for the better of Vecta. But I know what we're doing is wrong. Look, a life, any life, is precious. I just don't know how much more I can take.
It's not up to you. Just keep doing your job.
I went to Miss R today. I was gonna confront her.
Airlock
when
sealed.
Finally I found
pressure
her.
Pressure transition initiated.
All I could do was just stand there.
Complete.
Like a scared idiot. Luckily, she had no idea what I wanted.
You're lucky she's so distracted, she probably had no idea what you wanted.
So they're hellgassed. Outcasts. They were refugees looking for a better life.
They are the enemy.
Whatever it was, she didn't seem to clue in. Thank God.
Now, I'd keep my mouth shut if I were you. You wouldn't want to end up like one of those hell guests.
doing pretty well here. As one would expect without you here. It's pretty quiet and lonely at times. Luckily, you've got Catherine around. And she makes up for the lack of noise sometimes, as you know.
It was probably one of those spider things. I knew some bullshit was gonna be down here. I don't know why, but I don't trust it, but whatever.
Unauthorized personnel found in science lab.